in the Colorado Fuel Cell Center, and basically what we do here is we test fuel cells, figure out what's wrong with them, and find out what's going wrong and what we can do to help make it better. In simple terms, a fuel cell is basically a battery, and it's a battery run at really high temperatures under really harsh conditions. We are trying to test certain aspects of the fuel cell which may degrade faster than other aspects, and we want to fix those. So my experience here has been a great opportunity. I think it really shows potential employers that, you know, I'm devoted, I'm dedicated, I've done work in the field. I think the one thing to remember about undergrad research is don't be afraid of it. When I first heard about this research, it sounds like this big scary thing, like really high level. And I got here and a lot of it was a lot more simple than I thought. I mean, it was way different than something I've ever experienced, but it was a lot easier, and you really just shouldn't be scared to dive right in. If you have the opportunity, take it. It really helps in the future.